It depends. This is a good thing to talk about with your pediatrician. If a child has mild sniffles or mild cold, they may still be able to get the vaccine. If your child has a more severe illness, it may not be the right time. Your pediatrician will be happy to talk with you about this. You can always call ahead and ask before your appointment.